was, by the way, we did, the basic we did was basically the triple step basic. So we go triple step kick, keep it in his legs, kick,
triple step kick. You can kick twice if you want to.
Obviously, we talked about loosening up and kind of doing some fun stuff with your feet. You don't have to always kick the same thing. We mentioned a couple of little things, like swivel for the follow.
7, 8, swivel up. 5, 6, 7, 8. If you want, you can grab the 6, 6, 7, 8.
Leaders, we talked about it, top, over the sides. Boom, forward a little bit. Little freezes like that. Things like over the top, you can absolutely, you can even leave those. One, boom, boom, boom. Two, good, boom, boom, boom. And of course, let's see. From there, we kind of dove right into a move. A tricky move.
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Boom. The next thing we did from there was we tamed it down a little bit. Boom, 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 boom. We just did some hand moves. Boom, keeping the follower in place.
Followers, do your best to step underneath. Yeah, you think what leads you to be on spot? If you step up, you're going to.